Heaven and Desert did come to and made to go and live in Babylon.
Called before the king, he said,
But then, he couldn't remember what he had dreamed. That made him angry. And you know, Nebuchadnezzar could get very angry.
Thank you.
wailing, it wasn't long before everyone in the whole palace knew about the problem. As a last resort, they sent someone to ask me if I could help. Well, I'd interpreted dreams, but I'd never been called on to tell somebody what they had dreamed. So, I went to my friends, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. We talked about dreams for a long time, and then we prayed. We prayed that our God would tell us what the king's dream